Okay, we are back with the correct Amanda. Phoenix died before you blow before you. Our hopes were dashed, but none other than the man himself. Boo me. Lying behind that is he's been fooling all of his pupils and professor. Oh my gosh. Let me ask you all this. Should he be forgiven? Can he escape punishment for betraying his friends? Yes, I should. Yay! I didn't think so. He should be forever punished for what he has done to grant his selfish dream. That's the worst valedictorian speech ever. Stop. Ooh, okay. You're the lowest of lows. Your dreams will never come true. What are you even good for? Go off and die. Oh, gosh. Okay, please. Thank you. I don't see how breaking it would have helped. Huh? Heard you scream. Was that you? Jeez, you made me freak. A cheek. What's the big idea, huh? Did something happen? Forget about it. Sorry for the surprise, it's nothing. Hey dude, you okay? You're super pale. I'm down to 50 health. I'm not that great. I'm just kind of tired. I came a long way in Heaven's Lab. Leave me alone. I won't, can't be bothered to talk. Dot, 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 dot. Have this. Huh? I already had a little, but it's an energy drink. Drink up. But seriously, I don't need this. I told you, leave me alone. Drink it! Jeez! You look like you need a foolish drink, so accept my kindness. Alright, thanks. What's this old guy who's calling me a shitty punk? Mostly because you look like crap, dude. Come on. It's not like I'm heartless. I mean, I am trying to be a lawyer. Lawyers are heartless. But, besides, maybe it's fate. Tell you what, I won't call you shitty no more. Now cheer up. You could be one of my clients once I'm a lawyer. That's a quick turnaround. I'm grateful at any rate. Say, have you seen anybody else around, particularly a man about age? Why would he be in an abandoned law school? He went here as a student. Doesn't mean he's here now. Nope, nobody. And you're just asking random strangers. You're not supposed to talk to strangers. Ugh. That's okay, never mind. Okay, I ask you something too. Help me out. His room's on the third floor. It's got a code in it, so I can't get in. I was thinking the professor might still have some lecture notes for me around or something. But yeah, tell me if you get it open, okay? Alright, got it. I'll wander around some more then. Don't push yourself. Yeah, well, you be careful too. If you see the monster, get away. Not this again. Yeah, sure. I got a knife to defend myself anyhow. Smell ya. I'll smell you. Punk. Maybe he's not as bad as I thought. Got an energy drink. Can we? Item. Energy drink. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. What is this? I don't understand any of them. 144246. Okay. 144246. 144246. 144. There you go. And stamp. No, not this. Is he this way? Nope, never mind. And. Keep looking. Hey. 1, 4, 4, 2, 4, 6. Yeah. You really probably shouldn't have it that easy. Nope. 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 It's like some sort of diary. Finally, done with finals. I'm so glad everybody got a correct for your grade. Of course, there's that lone D. I can teach him so much, but he doesn't even get the basics. He's lagging behind everyone else. And yes, he's so intent on being a lawyer. Nickname D stands for Dreamer. Aw, that's so sad. That's so cute. Apparently, it was given to him for having such an impossible dream, but if you ask me, oh god, that's mean. It's for the grade he'll always get. I hate how he fawns over me, too. I practically have to act nice to him, and he always comes for lessons after school. I wish I never let him in my class. Oh, God. I just hope he gives up on his dream soon. Finds another path. This is about D. No, dip, Sherlock. It's always that he said, about a student, maybe D is really bad. D saw this, it'd be a bit of shock. He said he respected his professor and then always tried so hard. I tore the page out. I wouldn't want D come finding this. Oops, can I get out? Okay, I'm guessing now we have to go find D. Done. Oh no, so scared. Monster's still wandering around. Is he looking for me? Since he couldn't kill me. He could have easily killed you. I'm going to have to persuade D to leave. It's too dangerous here. I'll look for him. I understand it's a monster, but monsters kind of have to follow the laws of physics. I guess he's gonna be in the basement. They haven't done much with that yet. Auditorium? Nope. Ugh. Stupid keyholes. Anyone? Nope. Anything? Nope. All these doors. They're so annoying. What's over here? Probably already checked everything here. What's in the box? Okay, nothing. Honestly, what is this again? It looks like a stove. Fire hydrant. Or are there fire hydrants inside? Is he in the bathroom? In the bathroom? Nope. I'm guessing I blatantly missed him upstairs, didn't I? Great.
It's so windy outside.
Oh, that's open locked box. Nope. That's the clock, not. Anyway, this has been Phoenix up before he. And the Crooked Man part 13 or something. Yeah, of course he's gonna be over here. I've checked every room possible for D. Get out of here. John Key is the other room for the key for that. I have checked every room. What do you want me to do? Be cool, keep your reading.